boxes. Okay. I built 55 boxes for the back bar and this wall. So that makes it look a lot better. But why couldn't we make it so it looks like a picture frame? Frame the wall.
Yeah.
Well, as the, okay. I could add trim. I could do that.
Then I think it looks finished.
Okay.
I absolutely love this color red.
Oh, look at that. Right? Yeah, it'll help tie this room into the main dining room, and it's a great color.
All right, what else?
Oh, the bar. The best part is we got this clearance wing between 10 and 12 inches.
When we took the wing out, she bought things underneath it.
Yeah.
We're going to have to make a separation between a general area where the job of the dirty dishes and a clean area where the food comes out. We need to serve
it. That's
all clean.
It's better than I want.
This is all dirty. The joint shall never meet. Okay. Right. Our job. Of course, these people really are.
All right, we'll do, Robert.
All right, thanks. Now I need to find out if Claudia and Dana made any progress overnight in terms of their relationship.
Have you two made up now? You're friendly. What's the synopsis there?
I pretty much talked to her. I told her that I want to see a little bit of the
nurse. I don't think that word was used correctly.
Why don't you show your
courage? Because I have to be strong for them. Be the strong like my mom. You don't know how tough it is to run this restaurant. You know? Then I don't know if we're going to be open tomorrow or not. Every day there's like five things. The refrigerator broke. The grease trap is full. And I have to ask.
Or you want that box on it? I'll
put it in the garage, but I want it in the market. Somehow Christmas. That way, I'll know the next time.